So, today I want to talk about the social networks. We live in a society and each of us use the social networks. The number of such social networks is not limited, but have you ever thought that such networks are repositories of both useful and negative information? I want to show you some videos I came across on the TikTok about racism.
Are you black or white?
No, are you black?
I'm white, but are you black or white? Or mixed.
Now suddenly your eyes can fall it back. Could you tell me where'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you could say you miss all that we had, but I don't really care how bad it
was.
White people, you're not racist just because someone says you are. There's a theory going out there that there's this race of people that are causing all the problems in the U.S. And that is just not true. It's a blatant lie. And it's created to put races against each other. Well, I'm going to debunk something. There are not multiple races of humans. There's one race, the human race. I'm part of that race. You're part of that race. We're all part of that race. And we're a big family. And there are some black people like myself. There are lots of us that don't believe white people are the problem. There is individual responsibility. I want to be judged by the content of my character and not the color of my skin. So I'm going to do the same thing for you. I'm going to judge you by the content of your character and not by the color of your skin. If you agree with this, you're part of the human race. And welcome to the family.
And your task is to learn to distinguish between true and false information. Information that needs to be perceived or click on the button not interesting, or this video violates human rights. Thanks for attention and subscribe.